long gap, we meet you again. Feel very happy. Okay, today we learn first lesson. First lesson name, the noble deer. Okay, first I read the passage. You listen carefully and observe.
Children, now I read the passage. Listen and observe carefully. One day, a king went on a hunting trip to the forest. He had not hunted any deer for many days and wanted to kill one during the hunt. He wanted to have the deer's beautiful and soft skin. As he went around the forest, he spotted a beautiful deer. Its coat was golden and shiny. The king chased it on his horseback. The king shot an arrow, but it missed the deer. The second one was dodged by the swift deer. The king's third arrow was wasted because the deer ducked and lay down. Fearing for its life, the deer jumped at the king. This sudden attack made the king's fourth arrow fly into the air. The deer then ran deeper into the forest. Now, as the forest grew thicker, the deer was not visible, so the king followed its footmarks to trace it. Suddenly, the king fell into a deep pond with a loud splash. The king struggled hard to come out, but no avail. Then he started calling for help in desperation. "Help, help, someone get me out of here."
Read the passage, you observe. So now we are going to learn vocabulary. Okay, first of all, meanings. First meaning, spotted, saw, coat, hair or wool, chase, to run after somebody to catch, dodge, move quickly aside, swift, fast moving, duck, lower the body suddenly, splash, scattering sound of water, struggle, make great efforts, avail, to make use of, amaze, fill with wonder. Okay children, you learn these meanings. Okay children, already we read the passages, learn meanings. Now we are going to learn opposite words. Okay, beautiful, ugly, spotted, unspotted, chase, leave, dodged, observed, suddenly, gradually, visible, invisible, started, ended, wasted, sober, jumped, walked, followed, avoid. Okay children, already we read the passages, learn meanings and opposite words. So you must learn these meanings and opposite words. So remaining lesson, we learn the next class. Okay children, thank you for this watching.